Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mumble Banlord with the Realm of Thrones mod. We are back where we left off last time. We just joined this army and we're going on to war. I think he's just waiting for all the other guys to join, but we'll just go on because he must have enough men. He's going for Kaiser again. Oh, Kraken is under attack. Lance Lannister is here. If we could just get down in time. No, don't go see, God dang it! Go for Kraken. We can destroy that army. And I know at the moment I don't have the money to go and pay off my men, but hopefully they will stay where they are. Why are we going for Seagard? Why is Robb Stark not going for Seagard? Oh!
Halt right there. Now then, tell me your name before we cross swords.
Oh, we only pulled her in. Oh, damn it. Then let's duel him. I thought I pulled the huge army in as well. Oh, we have them. Let's do this. And hopefully we don't have any crashes because I am on 1.2.12 of Banlaw. And I don't know if Realm of Thrones has been updated for that. Shoot them!
Ah!
never settle. A little bit more horses there than I thought. I felt like Jon Snow there for a moment. What? You wanna fight? Let us fight. You lose. Souls. He's mine, he's mine. No, he was mine, you twat. Who's left? 12 of the enemy horses, oh god, he has one more people. That's one. Recruit spray is here. Thank you. pursuit under such threats. Close him in. Got him. How many did I get? 15? Dead?
I yield. You stop.
I got some loss as well. He's going for Rain Tree Hall. Oh, there's a lot of Lannister horses, armies here. Holy damn. I think there's just been an army broken up or something. You can scoop them all up.
On my orders.
The Lannister army is down. Whoa. I got tricked. Whoa. scoop. I'll actually take you guys. West side deep. Next battle, but I am wounded, so I can't really help. And there's also only other armies I don't want to be pushed into for me. Can I want to go down to Fairmarket if I have the opportunity? Or if we're going Seagard, then I'll go Twins, because then I can sell some of all of that stuff I have and maybe pay some of it off. No, why are you going back now? Oh well. I'm going to Fairmarket then. No, I don't really want it. No. I'll give it a boost. Again. I don't really want it. Right. I don't want to go into the dungeon things. Okay. So I don't have any lore, so I can just go and sell all of this stuff. Maybe go up to the veil. Maybe they have some money. Yeah. Warring the Lannisters all the time. That's not something new. We just use all of our influence all the time. That's a little bit annoying. Oh, these armies are still standing. Yes! Yes, please.
Halt there. So, ten...
I will do you, lady. I want free passage. I will win this, and I will leave. Thanks. I'm doing what I can, please. I'm not going to attack you. I have fought you before. Don't follow me, please. Ooh, yeah. Here we have a lot of money. Oh. Then we can pay off that debt right at one sweep. I actually want to go over here again. I don't really know if I'll make an army or make an army though. Then I could steer it where I wanted to go. Actually, some army is still worth getting in. Let's see. Is going to tumble. This is a stupid idea to stop up.
It's been a while.
It has. Let's duel it out.
Ah!
my axe now.
Stop.
Some help over here, or is he trying to get some? Oh, and that's why. Rob, you are in the right chamber, mate. Yeah, let's try. Yeah, that's enough to help Rob out. Come to me. I'm doing what I can, mate. Is going down there, so we have three passes to River Run here, I think. Come on. Just a little bit afraid of that army. Me a lot more. Again, go away, army. If I can see down River Run without that army noticing. No, I don't want Baneforge, please. No more castles for me. Maybe actually, Ooh. Riverlands can hold them back a little bit. Let's get in. The run will be ours, guys. Go, folks. I don't have any siege equipment, so don't be afraid to run ahead. Oh, they should at least not have any siege equipment. Standing up there. Instead.
Hold fire! Fire! Hold fire! Fire! Troops! Everyone! War! armor shield wall!
No.
Move! Sergeant's in charge!
I nearly said, guys, can I get through because I'll get shot here? And what happened? Thanks for nothing, guys. I see it's a room run and I'm dead again. Come on, Union! Smash! Reinforcements was nearly here. You guys need to push so we can help down here. River Run would be easier to take. I think I will release this army. Because I don't think the enemy army, they are stuck over here somewhere. Or maybe just scooped around or destroyed or something. That had also been destroyed that army, so that's great. Then they can't attack with them. Brandon, go away from there. Brandon, no. I have two cities now, I don't want. Although it gives me more money. I just don't think we are able to hold River Run. I just took it so I could take the focus away from this one. So we could hold that. I want to hold Casterly Rock and Lannisterport. That's the ones I want. Wanna hold the Lannister gold in my hand? this one I want to talk with. Clegane. If I could get you. Come on. Damn it. Gotcha. I will duel you. And I will have your sword.
What do you want, stranger? Who are you?
I am the bear. Fight you again. Just follow him around. It's because I think he has a Valyrian steel sword. That's why I want to do it. I can get it from him. Can I do him now? Again?
It's...
Oh yes.
Hear me!
No, I won! I didn't want to attack you, I wanted to do...
Soldiers! Soldiers! Charge!
Let's do this the old-fashioned way. I thought it was a duel, but I'll kill you otherwise. I think we can talk with him and take all of his stuff. Your sword belongs to me now. Thanks. God damn it, 110. You must be mad. Let's get that in. And I think actually can we, yeah, we can also use it as a two-handed sword. So. Yes. And then we will go and execute order 66. I hate the king. I also did it in this series. I hated the character because he just seems so overpowered. I know he's a mountain, but he's just too overpowered.
It's been a while.
Enough!
Tywin Lannister. Oh, Varys is here. Why are you here? And Dick is here. Dick, crap. My two old friends. Why are you here, Varys?
What is it, stranger?
Actually going to put Sansa into my into Pike, or did we do that last time? I can't remember. I need to go and check. All of those I have lost relations now. I killed the mountain. Yeah, Sansa is in here, so we have put her in here. Voice. And little fingers up there, then we need one there, and then these two down here. Now it seems like I have secured this area, kinda. Now we're taking Riverrun, so now we can push into that way. Thanks. Now we just need to push all of these ones. So we push them further down. Are you going for Castle Rock? No, you're not. Radios and the north piece down, okay. Nice. Why are we going all the way up here? No, I don't think we should do that. I think I'll... Actually, could we push these two, maybe? How many is left? That's reasonable for an army. I think they should push two castles. Also Ting Creighton. Oh, okay. Did they have that one before? I don't think so. Ah, you're pushing Golden Tooth. But I think actually I will end it here, guys. So, and then I'll just gather the army for next time, so we can push some of the castles. That was a little bit annoying that the Riverlands chose to push the Golden Tooth. But hey ho! If you have enjoyed tonight's episode, remember you can always leave a like and a comment if you have any suggestions or advice I should take care of. And if you want to support me, you can subscribe to my channel here and Facebook video. And you can also go over to my Twitch channel and follow me there and hit the notification button over there as well, so you get a notification when I go live. We are doing a playthrough of Astroneer with the new DLC at the moment over on my Twitch channel, so go and check that out. All my socials is down in with links down below, and my Discord community service. So go and check that out, and I will see you Vikings next time. See you Vikings.